Have you ever seen a wasp inside your house, maybe on a west-facing sunny window, in the middle of winter indoors, and ask yourself, it's winter, where did this wasp come from? In addition to the stink bugs and Asian lady beetles that I've done some episodes on, I also have wasps entering my house. So today's episode is going to be about the wasps that you'll likely to find in your house in the wintertime. It's most likely